We are going to fix the PlayStation in less than 5 seconds. Sadly, it takes more than 5 seconds for one to turn on.